Mytilene is an ancient city founded in the 11th century BC. Mytilene is the capital and port of the island of Lesbos and also the capital of the North Aegean region. The seat of governor of the North Aegean region is Mytilene. Mytilene is also one of 13 municipalities on the island of Lesbos. Mytilene is built on the southeast edge of the island. It is also the seat of a metropolitan bishop of the Orthodox Church. History. As an ancient city, lying off the east coast, Mytilene was initially confined to a small island just offshore that later was joined to Lesbos, creating a north and south harbor. From the writing of Homer, the island of Lesbos has been an organized city since 1054 BC. The early harbor of Mytilene was united during ancient times with a channel 700 meters long and 30 meters wide. The Roman writer Longus speaks of white stone bridges linking the two sides. The Greek word epsilon upsilon rho iota pi omicron or euripus is a commonly used term when referring to a strait. The strait allowed ancient sailboats called triremes, with three tiers of rowers or more. The boats that passed were California, 6 meters wide plus oars and had depth of 2 meters. The areas of the city that were densely populated connected the two bodies of land with marble bridges. They usually followed a curved line. The strait began at the old market called Appia Scala. It was also close to Metropolis Street and ended at the southern harbour. One could argue that the channel transversed what is now called Ermoy Street. Over time, the strait began to collect silt and earth. There was also human intervention for the protection of the castle of Mytilene. The strait eventually filled with earth. Mytilene contested successfully with Methymna in the north of the island for the leadership of the island in the 7th century BC and became the center of the island's prosperous eastern hinterland. Her most famous citizens were the poets Sappho and Alcaeus and the statesman Pittacus. The city was famed for its great output of electrum coins struck from the late 6th through mid-4th centuries BC. Mytilene revolted against Athens in 428 BC but was overcome by an Athenian expeditionary force. The Athenian public assembly voted to massacre all the men of the city and to sell the women and children into slavery but changed its mind the next day. A fast trireme sailed the 186 nautical miles in less than a day and brought the decision to cancel the massacre. Aristotle lived on Mytilene for 2 years, 337-335 BC, with his friend and successor, Theophrastus, after becoming the tutor to Alexander, son of King Philip II of Macedon. The Romans, among whom was a young Julius Caesar, successfully defeated Mytilene in 80 BC. It is historically referred to as the Siege of Mytilene. Although Mytilene supported the losing side in most of the great wars of the 1st century BC, her statesmen succeeded in convincing Rome of her support of the new ruler of the Mediterranean and the city flourished in Roman times. In AD 56, Luke the Evangelist, Paul the Apostle and their companions stopped there briefly on the return trip of Paul's third missionary journey, having sailed from Assos. From Mytilene they continued towards Chios. The novel Daphnis and Chloe, by Longus, is set in the country around it and opens with a description of the city. Scholar and historian Zacharias Retter, also known as Zacharias of Mytilene, was from Mytilene and lived from 465 to around 536. He was made bishop of Mytilene and may have been of the Chalcedonian faith. He either died and or was deposed around 536 and 553. The city of Mytilene was also home to 9th century Byzantine saints who were brothers, Saint George the Archbishop of Mytilene, Saint Simeon Stylites of Lesbos, and Saint David the Monk. The Church of Saint Simeon, Mytilene venerates one of the three brothers. Catching the eye of the Empress Zoe, Constantine the Ninth Monomachos was exiled to Mytilene on the island of Lesbos by her second husband, Michael IV. The death of Michael IV and the overthrow of Michael V in 1042 led to Constantine being recalled from his place of exile and appointed as a judge in Greece. Lesbos and Mytilene had an established Jewish population since ancient times. In 1170, Benjamin of Tudela found 10 small Jewish communities on the island. In the Middle Ages, it was part of the Byzantine Empire and was occupied for some time by the Seljuks under Zarchas of Smyrna in 1085. In 1198, the Republic of Venice obtained the right to commerce from the city's port. In the 13th century, it was captured by the Emperor of Nicaea, Theodore I Lascaris. In 1335, the Byzantines, with the help of Ottoman forces, reconquered the island, then property of the Genoese nobleman Domenico Catania. In 1354, Emperor John V Palaiologos gave it to the Genoese adventurer Francesco Gattaluccia, who married the emperor's sister, Maria. They renovated the fortress in 1373, and it remained in Genoese hands until 1462, when it was captured by the Ottoman Sultan Mehmed II. Geography and climate. Mytilene is located in the southeastern part of the island, north and east of the Bay of Gera. It has a land area of 107.46 square kilometers and a population of 36,196 inhabitants, with a population density of 336.8 per square kilometers. It is by far the most densely populated municipal unit in Lesbos. The next largest towns in the municipal unit of Araya, Pamphila, Moria, and Lautra. The Greek National Road 36 connects Mytilene with Kalonei. Farmlands surround Mytilene, the mountains cover the western to the north. The airport is located a few kilometers south of town. Since the 2011 local government reform, the cities and towns within the municipality changed. Province. The province of Mytilene was one of the provinces of the Lesbos prefecture. Its territory corresponded with that of the current municipal units Mytilene, Agiasos, Evagtoulis, Gera, Lautropoli, Thermis, Mantamados and Polyknitos. It was abolished in 2006. Climate. Demographics. Economy. Mytilene has a port with ferries to the nearby islands of Lemnos and Chios and Ivalik and at times directly in Turkey. The port also serves the mainland cities of Piraeus, Athens and Thessaloniki. One ship, named during the 2001 IAAF Games in Edmonton, Aeolus Kenteris, after Kostas Kenteris, used to serve this city with six-hour routes from Athens and Thessaloniki. The main port serving Mytilene on the Greek mainland is Piraeus. The city produces ouzo. There are more than 15 commercial producers on the island. The city exports sardines harvested from the Bay of Kalonei and olive oil and woodwork. Landmarks and architecture. The town of Mytilene has a large number of neoclassical buildings, public and private houses. The Baroque Church of St. Theropon dominates at the port with its impressive style. Ancient Theatre of Mytilene, Archaeological Museum of Mytilene, Castle of Mytilene, Church of St. Simeon, Mytilene, Catholic Church of Theotokos, Karsihamam, Ecclesiastical Byzantine Museum of Mytilene, Folk Art Museum of Mytilene, Monastery of Ios Raphael, Museum of Costume and Embroidery of Lesvos, Statue of Liberty, Theophilus Museum, Yeni Kami, Mytilene, Archaeology. Archaeological investigations at Mytilene began in the late 19th century when Robert Koldewey and a group of German colleagues spent many months on the island preparing plans of the visible remains of various ancient sites like Mytilene. Significant excavations, however, do not seem to have started until after the First World War, when in the mid-1920s Evangelides uncovered much of the famous theatre on the hill on the western side of town. Subsequent work in the 1950s, 1960s and 1970s by various members of the Archaeological Service revealed more of the theatre, including a Roman conversion to a gladiatorial arena. Salvage excavations carried out by the Archaeological Service in many areas of the city have revealed sites going back to the early Bronze Age, although most have been much later. Particularly significant is a large stoa over 100 meters long recently dug on the north harbor of the city. It is clear from various remains in different parts of the city that Mytilene was indeed laid out on a grid plan as the Roman architect Vitruvius had written. Archaeological excavations carried out between 1984 and 1994 in the medieval castle of Mytilene by the University of British Columbia and directed by Carolina and Hector Williams revealed a previously unknown sanctuary of Demeter and core of late classical Hellenistic date and the burial chapel of the Gataloussi. The medieval Geno is a family that ruled the northern Aegean from the mid-14th to mid-15th centuries of our era. The Demeter sanctuary included five altars for sacrifices to Demeter and Kor and later also to Cybele, the great mother goddess of Anatolia. Among the discoveries were thousands of oil lamps, terracotta figurines, loom weights and other dedications to the goddesses. Numerous animal bones, especially of piglets, also appeared. The Chapel of St. John served as the church of the castle and as a burial place for the Gataloussi family and its dependents. Although conversion to a mosque after the Ottoman capture of the city in 1462 resulted in the destruction of many graves, some remained. The great earthquake of February 1867 damaged the building beyond repair and it was demolished. The Turks built a new mosque over the ruins to replace it later in the 19th century. Other excavations done jointly with the K.F.R.A. of Prehistoric and Classical Antiquities near the north harbour of the city uncovered a multi-period site with remains extending from a late Ottoman cemetery spikes through his neck, middle and ankles, to a substantial Roman building constructed around a colonnaded courtyard to remains of Hellenistic structures and debris from different Hellenistic manufacturing processes to archaic and classical levels with rich collections of Aeolic grey wares. A section of the late classical city wall runs across the site, which was close to the channel that divided the mainland from the offshore island part of the city. Considerable remains of the two moles that protected the large north harbour of the city are still visible just below or just breaking the surface of the sea. It functioned as the commercial harbour of the ancient city, although today it is a quiet place where a few small fishing boats are moored. The city has two excellent archaeological museums, one by the south harbour in an old mansion and the other 200 metres further north in a large new purpose-built structure. The former contains the rich Bronze Age remains from Thermae, a site north of Mytilene dug by the British in the 1930s, as well as extensive pottery and figurine displays. The former coach house accommodates ancient inscriptions, architectural pieces, and coins. The latter museum is especially rich in mosaics and sculpture, including the famous late Roman mosaic floor from the House of Menander, with scenes from plays by that Athenian 4th century BC playwright. There are also mosaics and finds from other Roman mansions excavated by the Archaeological Service under the direction of the archaeologist M.M.E. Aguilera Conti do Argieri. Education. There are 15 primary schools in Mytilene, along with 7 lyceums and 8 gymnasiums. There are 6 university schools with 3,671 undergraduates, the largest in the University of the Aegean. Here also is the rector, the central administration of the foundation, the central library and the research committee of Aegean University. The University of Aegean is housed in privately owned buildings, in rented buildings located in the city center, and in modern buildings on University Hill. Sporting teams: Iolikos, football club; Kalani, football club; famous Mytileneans: ancient Alcaeus, Greek poet; Sappho, ancient Greek lyric poet; Plato called her wise and tenth muse; Pittacus, one of the 7 sages of Greece; Hellenicus, Greek historian; Cheres, Greek historian and chamberlain to Alexander the Great; Scammon, Greek historian and son of Hellenicus of Mytilene; Praxiphanes, Greek philosopher; Aeschines, Greek rhetorician; Eunuchus, Greek sculptor and silversmith. Hermarchus, Greek philosopher. Potamon, Greek rhetorician. Lesbonax, Greek sophist and rhetorician. Crinagoras, Greek epigrammatist and ambassador, poet of Palatine poetry. Theophanes, middle of 1st century BC, Greek statesman, close friend of Pompey the Great. Theophrastus, ancient Greek philosopher, student of Aristotle. Christopher, Greek poet. Religious Saint Parthenios, ecumenical patriarch and religious martyr. Santa Tomás, nun, philanthropist and healer. Modern Theophilos Hatzimihail, Greek painter. Stratis Myrivolis, Greek writer. Odysseus Elates, Greek poet, Nobel laureate in 1979. Argyros Eftaliates, Greek writer. Fotis Kontaglou, Greek writer and painter. Herman Digiovanno, Greek painter. Nikos Firmas, Greek actor. Yorgos Mafluzalos, Greek composer. Rebetiko, Panagiotis Polychronis, Greek artist. Photographer, lithographist and painter. Leo Repetes, Greek singer. Konstantinos Kenteris, Greek athlete. Alexis Pansoulinos, Greek writer. Sophocles Vornazos, Greek philanthropist and founder of Mytilene's academic buildings. Teriad, Greek art critic, patron, and publisher. Nicholas Campos, Greek poet. Nicholas Athanasiadis, Greek theatre writer, literature writer, poet. Ioannis Hatzidaniel, Greek painter and photographer. Ioannis Giannoulis, Republican senator. Solon Lekas, singer of traditional music from Asia Minor. Yanis Bornelis, comedian, actor. Christos Touramanis, particle physicist. Michalis Pavlis, football player and coach. Fictional Lysimachus, in Shakespeare's Pericles, Prince of Tyre. Twin cities. Mytilene is twinned with Brod, Serbia. Corfu, Greece. Kalamaria, Greece. Lamia, Greece. Paphos, Cyprus. Preveza, Greece. Portland, Maine, United States. Setucha, Japan. Gallery. The Old City Hall. Experimental Lyceum School of Mytilene. Hotel Piagos. Neoclassical House. Another neoclassical.